How's it going, everyone? I'm Game Master 648, and welcome to MX Unleashed, my childhood game. I'm playing this because this game was my childhood from back then, and I never actually beat this game at all. I did unlock some maps, like the map where the biplane is. I unlocked maps which had this biplane, dune buggy, the trophy truck, and helicopter. Except the monster truck, because you can go to one. Hold on.
Welcome to the MX Unleashed training videos. Before you hit the track, you're going to need some basic motocross riding skills. Press the X button to accelerate, and press the square button to bring the right bike to a stop. You can steer the right bike.
Yeah, freestyle mode. There is this one here which had freestyle, Belt FMX Challenge. These are racings, so yeah, before I start, I'm gonna go and get my own color. I remember this map, I remember this, I never went to this one, Chicago. I can't spell that, I'm sorry. Cleveland, never went there before. Dallas, Denver, Detroit. Houston! Have I went there? I don't know. Jackson. Las Vegas. Lincoln. Wait. Yes, Lincoln. Los Angeles! I never went to. Never went there. Memphis. Can't spell that, I'm sorry. North Pole. Phoenix. Pittsburgh, Provo. Never went there. I never went to San Diego, Springfield, Atlanta. I don't remember going there. That's it. I don't see New York City in here. Right there. I hope that music in the main menu isn't copyrighted. I went to this map. I unlocked this, 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 and this. All those maps from back then. I think I've beaten all of them, I don't know. I think when I was at the helicopter map at the end, I think I never finished it. I don't know, apparently. Well, I'm gonna go to freestyle first. Bye. ya. My favorite color. I hope all the music in this MX Unleashed game isn't copyrighted. I did play games like Superfly back when I was a kid. I played it on the emulator, but I never record videos of it. Oh, now this is gonna... how to play this game. Against a variety of different vehicles. Follow the arrow to each waypoint gate. If you win the 2-lap race, that unlocks the machine for you to drive or fly. I think I remember at the end of this when I was a kid, of the freestyles, I unlocked the helicopter and flew around with it. But in the map, I never evenly beat the whole thing. I never beat the mini. One of the map, and the helicopter one, I forgot its name. Wait, it showed me the name I saw in the main menu. Maps like these. I played some games like, I did play some games that are related to this game, like MX ATT, which I never beat, but playing the internet. Back then, I had 2 yellow dirt bikes back when I was a kid, but I got rid of them because don't worry. mountain now from now on that lead, you'll launch in the sky like a cannon and fall. And land back to the map to where you're from and now on that lead. Still fun though. Oh, I wiped out. Which is fun, but it still is fun though. And it's down and you lose the map. I witnessed that in another game. The emulator is at 60% slowing down. That 70 now needs to go up 100, I think. Oh, I'm gonna lose. I'm not gonna lose on this one. I know how to play these games. I've done them since I was a kid. I think my sister knows still, but she doesn't play games like these. Video games are fine now. She's an adult. I'm a grown up too. Backflips! I don't remember if I unlocked all of them, but I think I unlocked most of them. I don't know. Oh no! I know how to do that. Don't land on me. though? Can't the emulator run this game at 100% speed? Because winning the race like this is not helping me out whatsoever. Yes. And I won! You have unlocked the monster truck. For it to spawn. And then we'll see what happens. There it is. I'm gonna go take a ride with that monster truck right now. I didn't have time to beat that, but whatever. On all of those to win. Hit 10 takeoff. Hit 10 main. Six miss. second guy has a chance to read the person's name. Oh, I'm gonna hit it. Hit 8. Oh! A run is a series of hits that must be successfully jumped in a row. To complete a run activity, you must complete each hit in the run without wrecking or missing a hit. I know how to do this game. If I be careful and time it correctly. Oh, don't hit the roof of the house. Or that water tower right there. This activity, you must score 100,000 stunt points or more before the 2-minute timer expires. Good luck. I completed the stunt, the objective. Oh, Oh, I'm gonna hit the truck. Oh, I knew it. Go on and move your truck. Hold it that long and you'll fall. Boy. Oh, not the tree. There we go, I hit the tree. Boom, boom, boom. Ah, shoot. Yes! Get this time, you. I won't. Ah, here we go. Square X to a bus of bikes. Oh, that other bus of bikes has got two more hits. My god. Five more. One person gets two hits done, then I failed. Literally. Person up top. It was.
Yeah.
I forgot what this place is, apparently. The place where these buildings are. Is this some sort of a farm? I don't know. How can I forget what this is? Well, I didn't know what this place is because I was too young. O-G-I-O. There's a ramp here I can use to perform stunts. I hit the rooftop of the building. I hit duck also. Yeah, I don't want to see those. I already know. Apparently.
Well, that's me.
one team, run five. Run five is complete. Now for hit three, I'll do hit four and five, and that's it. Then I'll end the video here. In the next video, I hope I talk sense instead of talking odd, apparently. That noise in the background reminds me of someone getting a heart beat. Bye. I'll go to camp too. And I'll end the video here. I'm actually, the video's gonna end anyway.